Yeah, I mean, I can, you know.
It's not the greatest.
No, but it'll work. Hey, there's a dude on the couch. Playing his getter. Alright. What a lovely room. Guys doing one long set, or are you taking a break?
One long set.
Right. Is this the first time you've seen us?
No, it was at Coyotes, and my camera didn't work.
Oh, Coyotes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't mix Cowboys and Kiss.
No.
You want to do it.
Well, maybe we need some boot shootage here. Andrew Dice Clay.
Thank you. having a wild people with us today.
Thank you.
You need something to bring you! There's only one thing it's gonna do it for him. What's that?
Thank you.
Saturday night, come on! We got a little song for you. This one's called Move On. Thank you. but I want you to help me out with this one. Are you ready? Are you ready? Goes like this. This one's called Rock and Roll. Thank you. Why do I hear?
Take it
off. Have you recognized that one?
Yeah!
Well, what about?
shot you guys in a light. Oh, wow.
What's that?
Let's go with Donna from out there.
Oh, well. That's right. All right, man. I gotta get the boots. In the light, I can see you finally. It's over. I can leave you guys alone.
He still makes that stuff?
Yeah, is it like a, I guess he's from Germany or somewhere. He talks about the accent stuff.
I mean, the actual.
But you gotta go, yeah, it was a little expensive.
You mean the actual guy that did their stuff?
Yeah, the actual guy. You gotta go there and they make a mold of your foot. And it goes, these aren't nothing like that, you know, they go right through your foot. Literally right to your leg and your foot. Exact.
So how did he get those dragon boots like that?
Yeah, I think he made those. You can ask him.
Let's see the tattoo, man.
There's the guy I wanted to play the guitar, huh?
It probably won't be on the Kiss My Ass video.
How you doing, man?
Take it easy.
Look,
I mean.
Take it easy.
Take care, man. You guys send me a copy of that.
Yeah, I will.
I'll be waiting for it in the mail.
Wait, say goodbye so you can finish the film.
What now?